right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be striking hands on one side by Fred Hayter.
Say big time now. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best?
What he is seeing out of his pupil early tonight. Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No windup, no tell, just a big kick.
Throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Trying to go to the body, but unable to connect.
Ooh, head kick landed. Perfect.
Some of the best kicks in the game that you'll see right there. Man, striking classes in session.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch. Nice jab.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
Big kick land.
Conviction.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Nice 1-2 there.
Beautiful strike.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Unable to connect with the right. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the tension. You see, he's rocking.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Just over 2 minutes to go. What has been a furious round one. McGregor going for the body kick there, but he misses. No setup whatsoever there. 34 total strikes.
Oh my God, just hit that to my face.
Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a...
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Now landing clean.
No problem getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a huge edge in reach, and he made good use of it then.
Slaughtered. Hey, thanks, Snaggy Mo. Go back to 2K, broke bitch.
As he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
They got pieced the fuck up. Snaggy Mo's sleeping on that L. See ya, boy.